patronage used to be one of the most important social institutions in Europe. It was so ubiquitous that Biagioli described it as the key to social status. Writers, musicians, painters, mathematicians, patronage of the arts and sciences has been instrumental to the continuation of those arts, and traditionally came from the noble or very wealthy classes to promote their own social and political ambitions. They sponsored the artist, and the artist's success reflected well on that patron. While we definitely live in a more socially fluid society, thank goodness, maybe patronage should not have quite gone away with the advent of our modern artistic institutions, things like museums. We have moved so far away from our traditional television and film models with the advent of the digital age that actors and writers and producers like me have trouble making things meet. Hi, my name is Kate Hackett, and I'm an actor, a writer, and a producer. You may have seen some of my work in Classic Alice, Not a Plan, Kate and Joe Just Wanna Have Sex, Real Rob, or maybe you're here for the hashtag Female Filmmaker Friday stories, or any of the filmmaking resources that I put up. Whatever brings you here, welcome. I wanted to take a second and walk you guys through both the new website and the resources that it provides, as well as give you some coupon codes and fun giveaway stuff. So let's take a look. First, I'm going to take you on a quick tour of the Kate Hackett website. But I think what we're really interested in is the patronage page. It walks you through all of the tiers available. You can see them all listed here and down here. They're exactly the same as my old Patreon. Nothing has really changed for you guys, and if you decide it makes you nervous to join me on this site, you're more than welcome to continue to join me on Patreon. While we're here, there's also an FAQ and blog post for patrons. I've divided it up based on your tier and what you would have access to. If that's easy for you, you can also log in and register. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to let me know, but that's it for this site. So something you get when you sign up for the mailing list is a free production checklist. I will also be sending out a pitch deck to any supporter who joins at a level 3 and up. So if you pledge $3 or more, you will get a Classic Alice pitch deck. It's our like original pitch, so you can see what the series was supposed to be and where it wound up going. I'm also really excited to give away some coupon codes, which I will link down below, where you can grab Not a Plan for a little bit off and you can just own it forever. So in addition to all of the giveaways and goodies, you will also be getting some videos too.